time to look at winners and losers on Wall Street today. And Joe Kernan has a look at that on a day where, once again, Joe, the NASDAQ is giving up.